Hey guys, TechGeekHD here again with another video, and today I have the unboxing of the latest generation iPod Nano. Now, I actually did win this in a giveaway by Spider-Wayne a couple of months ago. I think it was almost a year, but it had to be shipped to the United States, and I almost really forgot about it. I just opened up the package the other day and remembered that this is what I'd won. Now, either way, huge shout out to Spider-Wayne for hosting the giveaway a couple months ago. But either way, let's get straight on into the unboxing. Now, this is the 16GB variant of the latest generation iPod Nano. As you guys can see, I did get it in the blue color. This was the one that he was giving away. He did say that he could swap it out for another color, but I did like the blue. So either way, let's just open up the tape right at the top, open up the plastic casing that it comes in, and get straight on into the box. Now the first thing right at the top in this clear plastic crystal type of hosting thing is the iPod Nano itself. It's encased in that plastic. Opening up the rest of the box, there's a flap at the top, inside which we have our Hello Start Guide, our important product information, as well as our two Apple stickers. Now the next thing in the box is the 8-pin lightning cable. Now this is the same cable that's used on the iPhone 5 and 5S, iPad mini, iPad Air, etc. Basically all of Apple's latest generation devices. And then finally, we also do have our AirPods. Now these don't come in the case like the iPhone ones do, and they also don't have a remote and microphone, which I find is a little weird, but these are used as the antenna for the radio built into the iPod, so that's pretty cool. Now as you guys can see, I'm just going to pull the plastic casing down and then pop out the iPod. That's how they recommend that you do it. Now at the top, we do have a sticker with some of the applications, so what we can do is actually peel that off. There's a little pull tab to help you do that a little bit easier. At the top, we have a power button. Now, unfortunately, this is not powered on or had absolutely no battery in it, but after charging it a little while, it did work just fine. Now, also, as you guys can see, it does have this cute little home button right at the bottom, which is actually circular, which is interesting. And the back is made out of an anodized aluminum, which I think looks really, really nice. Now, either way, guys, it does about do it for this video. If you enjoyed this unboxing, please do remember to leave the video a like rating. And for more videos like these, as well as many more, please do remember to subscribe. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and as always, I will catch you all in the next video. Peace.